In this video, we are going to learn how to make YouTube intro using Filmora mobile. So before starting the video, please do like and subscribe to our channel to get updates of all upcoming videos regularly. So here is our Filmora mobile. Simply create a new project. For this project, I will use the stock media. So in the stock media panel, I will go to the blank panel, and here we have the colors that I can use in my intro. Now simply click on that color that you want to use in your intro. So for this project, I will use the third color. I just simply click on the import button. So as you are seeing the opening and the ending point on our timeline, simply click on the opening point. Here is our stock media. You can use any of the animation in the starting of your video. I just simply click on the now loading stock media. Simply click on the import button, and here we have the starting animation and the ending point. You can also choose your ending animation according to your need. Now it's time to add your channel logo in your intro. Now in the toolbar, simply click on PIP. You can always adjust your logo by using your fingers. Now simply zoom in the timeline and adjust the duration of your logo. Now it's time to animate your logo. So on the first frame of the logo, simply set the logo beside of your screen. Now click on the animation tab and go to the last keyframe of your logo. Click add animation and scroll your logo in the center of your video. Now here is our animation like this. Now it's time to add text in our video. Simply click on the text tool, click add text, and type your channel name. You can always customize your font according to your preference. Now it's time to animate our text effect. Now it's time to animate our text effect. Simply go to the animation tab, and here we have the pre-made animations that you can use in your intro. For this project, I will just choose this one and simply click OK. So let's have a preview of our intro. Now it's time to export your intro in your mobile. Simply click on export button, and here we have the setting to export. Simply continue exporting, and our Filmora has exported our video. So if this video really helpful, please do like and subscribe to our channel to get updates of all upcoming videos regularly. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.